weather's gonna turn.
A blocked path over here. There's up top one.
Listen, now that we're partners.
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment, and we've got bigger fish to fry than these raider hecks.
I'll get to those bounties, but if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it. There's Mr. Popular. A bounty-hunting droid named Rez is stomping around the forest array. Don't bother squaring up. Stay light on your feet, you'll dance around that rust bucket.
All right, thanks.
What can I entice you with today?
Done.
Really?
Care to play a game of Holo Tactics?
Yeah, oh, stuck in the building screen of some sorts.
Will be waiting here at the table.
Great to see you.
Good to see you made it back. How's Pyloons treating you?
It's adorably derelict and entirely unique. If this cantina were on Coruscant, you could quadruple the prices and still have lines out the door.
Any luck with the datapad?
Ask Dolma. She's working on it.
Thanks again for your help, Cal.
Don't mention it.
Check on Winnie and Zig at Pyloons. Oh, check my bounty hunting. How do I do this? That makes? Journey? How did I get here? I don't know how I got here, guys. Tactical guide, maybe? Oh, bounties. Right there. So we got this rust bucket Raz. This door is still inaccessible.
Need to center myself.
Which way is the forest array? I probably do a few more bounties, see how many more we can do. And we'll be on our way to the main mission. Oh, that bounty's right there. Okay. Easiest way there, probably this zip line. Oh, the forest array, now I remember. Oh, he's probably in the dome down here, huh?
Your weapon doesn't concern me. Nice moves, Jedi. Combo time. Oh, you're in trouble.
Oh, that hit me. Wow, it was easy.
Another hunter off her back.
Ready. Another one complete. If the bounties are all easy as that, then it's gonna be a fucking walk in the park. I wish the loading screens were faster. I feel like they should be a lot faster. Alright, you gotta load up the game. Ooh, and those textures loading in ain't the best, either. They look a little wonky. They really need to patch up this game.
Heads up, killer. Sork's almost just doubled your bounty, and one of the brood's top killers has come to collect. The name's Kilioso, but the guild knows him as the Closer. He's brought a small army to Jedha looking for you.
Small army, huh? We're ready.
That's what I like to hear. Take down a heavy hitter like Kilioso, and you'll be making a statement.
Find Kilioso. He's on Jedha, though. So traveling to Jedha. Wait for the outside to load. Oh, hey, pet droids. Is it the pet droid that I saved? Oh, cool. They recruit him.
Ready to go, bud?
Shutter it is.
What is your daughter like?
Right. Charming.
So, not like you?
She takes after her mother.
And where is her mother now?
Gone.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
My elder sisters taught me that death is simply a veil we all must pass through.
Yeah. Just was hoping we'd pass through together, you know?
I do.
Time to land. Get up here.
Landing time. Where are you, big boy? Over here. Show to this one. Now let's upgrade some skins. Can I fast travel over here? Hello, you bitch. One thing I don't like about having headphones on for like a long period of time, my ears get so itchy. Is that a meditation point? It is. Is it because I'm not inside that? Wait, what? Why can't I go to the meditation points in here? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Nope, not making that. I think I kind of see a way. Oh, I could just do this actually.
Quieter than this is love.
He just die? Okay, you have a jetpack on, but you're dead? Okay. Interesting. Oh, that's why I can't fast travel here. It's a whole goddamn thing. Oh my god.
I'm hit. Out of the way.
Don't work now.
Bud, Tim.
Oh, this is just ending horribly for me. Oh, this is not going well for me. Thank you for landing. Works for me. As long as I survive, I don't give a shit.
Help me, BD. Buddy, help.
Oh my god, I didn't see it. Blaster shot is much more harder to do. Blaster shot is harder to parry when you're doing that.
BD, toss me a stim.
That explains why I can't fast travel into this area at the moment. They wanted me to experience the bounty hunters. Oh shit. God damn, there's so many. I'm gonna get myself stuck in that.
Let's see.
Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. We didn't even have a shield though. Push them off to all the cliffs.
Let's
God.
Out of this key, Leoso. Could be a trap.
Just up ahead. They want me to fight every bounty hunter right now. They're not that hard, but annoying for sure. Annoying is a great word for them. I'm just realizing I'm not really getting XP for any of these kills. I got XP on the last one, but
need to center myself.
He's right down there. Wow, the bounty hunters are much more dug out in this game.
This one means business.
Had to hit me with that red. No, just you and me. Where are you going? I didn't even get a hit on you. What the hell was that move? Oh, well, I thought I dodged that.
BD, I need help. Right here, BD.
Get back to Cage.
Well, that was unfortunate. He tried his best, but just could not succeed against me, I guess. As I flung him off the edge of the debris. And a sad way to die. At least I got the XP, so I don't care. Where are these dots at? It's a grapple point. Alright, I guess this is the way out. It's the only way I can think of. Hello.
We better get this back to the archive.
Got a meditation point. Oh my god, finally.